20+18 Money, and I'm back with another video, you guys. And today I'm doing a hair review from Amazon, y'all. I got 24, 22, 20 and an 18 inch closure, and I'm gonna show you guys the hair, the little thing I got it from. I don't know if y'all can see, but it's a lace rose virgin Brazilian deep wave three bundles with a closure part. Unprocessed natural color hair can be colored bleached. That's what they say. Cause ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna try that. See if it makes sure it work. So you guys, I'm really excited, y'all. This is the I think this is the 20 inch. Yeah, this is the 20 inch. I'm gonna show y'all my closure. See, it's like 4 inch closure. Got the baby hairs in front. Yes, you guys. So yeah, I'm really just gonna be washing it and combing, cause y'all listen, I combed it already with my little cute brush. Y'all, I love this brush. Well, y'all, it's really some good quality hair, and it had curled like back up like that without me even putting no water on. I haven't even wet this hair yet. So I'm gonna put a little bit of conditioner and water on there and see what it do. Let's see the bounce back. And y'all, it's barely any shedding. It's like 1 or 2 strands of hair in the brush. Yeah, and then I'm gonna also do another video of once the hair get installed, because I'm not installing it. I'm paying somebody to install it, and I wish they could have did it sooner, but they're doing it Thursday. So Thursday, well, I'm gonna put the videos together, so y'all probably won't see this video until like Friday, because it's like Tuesday. Oh, snap. Yo, and that curled back up really nice. Now it's dripping all over my floor. And then they said let it air dry, so that's exactly what I'm gonna let it do. I just didn't want to unwrap the bundle, so I'm just gonna do it like this, because on the packet it do say wash before wear, so that's what I did. And I also just want to show you guys how it's gonna look. I guess I can show y'all the other bundles, but they all the same curly. This is the 20 inch, so y'all can see how it looks. Dang, I should have brought me a towel in here. Loud, help me, cuz bye bye. that little plastic. And the hair look, when it's wet, it looks exactly like this. But, you know, it's weighed down a little bit. Y'all, this hair is so soft, like, See, and it tell you to the hair care, how to, you know, take care of it, so. You probably can't see because the light rain. It's a wash and condition hair at least every week. Use shampoo and conditioner when washing or washing over oil in argan oil will be a plus. Do not restyle the hair too often or the hair will easily get dry. Let the hair dry after washing. Keep the hair in a dry, clean environment. So the hair already look really good, not even wet, so. But I still just want to wash it because I know some like hair places, they tell you to wash the hair before you install it anyways. And I know most people, I be watching other people YouTube videos, they be doing the same thing, so. I'm just like, let me, you know, wash it. Yeah, I love it. Yo, and I'm telling y'all, no shedding. And I'm gonna just go ahead and do, I ain't gonna do the other bundle. I'm gonna just show y'all me doing the closure. And I'm gonna probably end this because it's already like 8 minutes in. Because I'm not gonna post this part yet. I'm gonna wait until I get it installed with some good quality hair. And I feel like the closure is gonna be pretty good too. Like once she like, you know, do her thing, you know, the makeup and bleaching it and whatever we gotta do to it. Okay, I'm probably gonna wash the closure with some shampoo because I don't know, sometimes my hair get really itchy, so I just wanna make sure it's clean. And I'm also gonna wash my real hair too before I see what I did was put some on the actual closure part and wash that piece. So, you know, so long for that. And I'm gonna throw some conditioner on top of that so all I have to do is shit. You know. Yeah, but for overall, y'all, this hair is a 10. This is gonna be my birthday hair, you guys. Also, again, my birthday is October 12th. If anybody wanna be generous, I'm gonna drop my cash out. Everybody send me $21. It's my birthday. Y'all, I'm going to the sugar factory on my birthday, and I'm excited. I'm just ready to be like, oh, can I get a martini? I want me a Long Island iced tea, but I don't know if they have that there, but if they do, give me one of those, because even though I wasn't 21 yet, I still tasted one in Bay Body. You know, it's good. It tastes like tea with, it's good. y'all. So that is everything. I'm gonna show y'all the video. I'm gonna speed some of the parts up. So I still just want to show y'all like the bundles. The bundles. They absolutely good. Look good. They feel good. Good quality hair. They're soft. I really like these bundles, and this is not my first time ordering off Amazon. Like, y'all don't be sleeping. Oh, and I also only paid, y'all seen, I only paid $141 for this. And, you know, plus shipping, that would probably be like $43 or something. And then the hair came fast, and I only did standard shipping. It told me it was going to get here, like, the 5th, but it got here, like, on the 2nd, October 2nd. Like, the hair came fast. Good quality hair. It came in like a little pink, and like it was like the back of it was pink, but the front of it was clear. You could see the hair. Yes, everything was nice. I forgot to, I should have kept the bag, but I accidentally didn't. You guys, but yes, I really like this hair. This was the deep curly wave, and this is I give it a 10, a 10 plus, a 1,000. And yes, you guys. So this is it. I just wanted to show y'all this. I'm gonna wash this last bundle, but y'all see the hair is some good hair, so make sure y'all, and I'm gonna make sure I drop the link down below, and thank y'all, and keep watching, keep subscribing. I got more stuff in store. You guys are gonna fall in love with me, and I love y'all. Thank y'all, and I'm out. Until next time, bye.